is a warning to all rock bands out there. Keep looking over your shoulder because these guys are ready to steal your crown. Give it up for Nothing But Thieves.
There's a rumbling in my head, it's getting louder and louder. There's a shaking in my bones, it's getting stronger and stronger. There's a hunger in my heart, it's falling from this promise. There's a nature of my skin, so I'm asking on my skin.
coming again. Crazy love. This song's called Excuse Me.
Now join us after the break for more smashing tunes from the heavy hitters. See you in three. Well, hello and welcome back to MTV Live Lockdown. Now earlier today, I called up with Nothing But Thieves to chat about their plans for world domination. Check it out. Now, you guys were part of our MTV Brand New for 2015 lineup.
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, yeah.
Seems like it's gone all right since then, isn't it?
Yeah.
It has.
It's weird when, like, because you're kind of living it a bit, you don't get time to stop and take it all in at the time. So when someone's like, oh, you've done this, that and the other, or like, I thought you were in this country last night, it's all a bit of a whirlwind and a bit of a blur. But yeah, 2015 and now into 2016 has been, yeah, pretty good.
And Trip Switch got to number one on the Billboard Alternative Charts.
Yeah.
Amazing. How does that feel? And how have your American fans been?
It's been amazing in the US. Everything has just kind of, we've hit every notch on the post, haven't we? We've gone up, which is really, really great. And I think it's quite, it's not easy to do for a UK band. So we're not saying, I'm not gloating, but we're really proud.
No, you should gloat though. You should be proud. No, it's a big deal.
I take up all the confidence for the band.
He likes to gloat.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so I want to play a little game with you right now. It's called What Happens in Live Lockdown Stays in Live Lockdown.
Wonder what that could be. Let's do it.
So I'm going to ask you three questions and you have to give me the honest truth, okay?
Okay.
First of all, what was the last picture taken on your phone? Show me right now.
You have your phone on you. My phone's downstairs. I'm being good. Actually, I don't know if you want to see this.
I think we do.
Oh, actually, right. You know, after our, after our little chat about highlights about the rider, I was being a little queen princess last night, right? And I took a photo of a crate of Becks that we got given.
And he literally just went to our tour manager, Peroni.
Look, there you go. So there's a photo. That's really boring. I'm sorry. There's no nudes or anything.
Okay, and if you could be in any other band in the world, what would it be?
Oh, it's got to be Led Zeppelin. Even though I wouldn't want to be in it, because you just ruin it.
Yeah, just not Nickelback ever.
One last question in our confessions. Okay. What is your favourite lyric of all time?
It's really hard. That is really hard because it's all based on your mood, isn't it? Mm. But there's one that sticks with me. It's probably a Bowie lyric, which was. Time puts a cigarette in your mouth, which is really cool.
It means time is killing you, doesn't it?
It does, mate.
It's not that metaphorical, in my opinion.
No, that's not like that.
You could. There's hundreds, you know what I mean?
So there you go. There you go. You've got to wrap it up
now. Okay, yeah. Thank you for timekeeping.
Sorry, I love it.
All right, cheers, guys. Well, we better let you go.
That's cool.
Thank you very much.
We're going to do a show right now, but thanks for chatting.
Thank you to you and MTV.
Smash Live Lockdown.
Do we do it? Let's go.
soon. We've been nothing but thieves. This song is called Emergency. I'm joking. It's called Battle of Music.